So let's take a few minutes, everyone, to settle our energies while we allow the Arcturians and so on to bring us back into a higher alignment and into greater balance. So I say the Arcturians and everyone because, of course, all the light realms have joined in oneness and are all sending us their energies in oneness. Yet at the same time, each has a different ray, a different energy to bring. So we are really receiving all the colours of the rainbow. So we take a few moments just to allow ourselves to return through the breath into that connection to our higher part of self. And as you so focus, so more and more dimensions of self gradually come into your perception. So a remembrance is taking place within you as you receive these activations that are constantly being sent and upgrades. So you learn that truly there is nothing for you to do. Simply to be in your own beingness. And it is the breath which helps you greatly to maintain this awareness. You notice as you are moving into higher awareness, how your service becomes so much more important to you, how your life issues diminish in the place that they have within you. They take a smaller and smaller place as your desire to be of service expands and grows within you. This includes, of course, service to self. We learn to accept our challenges peacefully and gradually come to see that when they are consuming us so much, there must be something there that we need to see, to learn, to heal, or to release. The frequency of these energies will do this for us, leading us through our transformation, our transmutation, achieving enough purity within to be able to embody, to return to our Christ itself. as we move higher and higher. Let us ask the crystals to assist us as you tune into the crystals, connecting to their cosmic consciousness. We draw to ourselves the energies of the Ascended Masters, the Star Beings, the Angels and Archangels, as we breathe them in and take into our being as much of their energy as we can hold. And as this process takes place, we rest in silence, in peace, as we are gently uplifted. Drop your head back very slightly and through your third eye, intend that you are lifting to meet your fifth dimensional self who is descending towards you, and you both meet halfway. Your body relaxes more deeply that you may be able to tolerate such a high frequency. And we travel now, travel through the galaxy, moving past our sun, Sirius, Andromeda, Arcturus, and so on, until we arrive at our central sun in the Pleiades, Alcyone. And we feel our presence there, our consciousness there, for you have all travelled out from this central sun into the galaxies. But now we return in consciousness, having raised our frequency sufficiently to enter into the central sun. You become aware of how you feel here, how your frequency is continuing to rise as you move upwards into higher and higher consciousness. For you are in the central sun. And we just see how far it can take us as we surrender, rest in beingness, doing nothing, and simply allowing higher and higher light and love to enter, for it is all around us. You may visualize it if you wish, in any way you'd like to. But take note of how it feels. Allow yourself to feel it. You receive so much just by being here. The experience continues to grow within you as you become ever more expanded in your consciousness, in your light. Do not be distracted by the body having difficulty taking in so much light, for you are not your body, you are your consciousness, your light, and you can always trust your higher self that the body is taken care of and you will not be given more than the body can tolerate. Though of course at times it can be difficult. But you are your light, your love, your consciousness. And this is how you experience yourself in your I am, in your central sun. The light is so brilliant. This is your closest connection to Source. It is joyful to be here. You are liberated from all your burdens, your illusions, beliefs, and thought programs. And here, you can change the way, the recurring way that you have always thought about any problem. You can see it in a new light, create a different thought pattern about it. Step off that treadmill of repetition and feel the freedom you have within you. Let go of all your seriousness about your life and even about your spiritual work. Let us call to ourselves the energy of Lord Merlin as he brings to us his magic, his playfulness. As we let go of the seriousness that draws us down, for the magic of Merlin is always in joy, and in this joy we feel freedom. We begin to create from this new place within us, the new earth and the new self, as the human self also evolves into a higher place, a higher frequency. No longer a human in darkness, but a human filled with light. Sadness transforms into joy with the magic of Merlin. And he brings with him the dragon, the element of fire, And we have such a passion for the work that we will do. With the strength of our dragon, the magic of Lord Merlin, we continue to rise up into the strength, the love, and the power of our ascended self. Feel your transformation taking place in every moment. And lift yourself. Allow yourself to be lifted into the highest frequency possible. The Arcturians are the ones that are lifting us into higher light, above where we have been before. Pulses through your body, through your head, through your chakras. And we take it down into the earth, into the crystalline grid, into our surroundings. And I experience myself, my I am presence, radiating this light outwards. And it continues to build. You may feel it is working particularly in your crown and third eye, your higher chakras, of course, your fifth dimensional, and your stellar gateway, your soul star chakra, your stellar gateway, and your connection to your oversoul already in place. As the activations come into your third eye and your crown, preparing you for the full embodiment of your fifth dimensional self, your Christ itself. And there is the cord of light which you may be experiencing from your crown through your higher chakras to your oversoul. And as you are lifted up, so you ground into the earth, for Gaia is also in a higher frequency, resonating with us as we keep in resonance with her. And we ground through the heart, not only to Gaia, but to all the star systems or beings that work with us, or that we choose to work with. This grounding, this connection through the heart.